here, Kichmandi, and we've just started setting up. And it's 1 p.m. and people are slowly coming in. The reason we started Kichmandi is that we found entertainment in Bangalore to be like not personal. So we wanted to create a space which is intimate, small, and you know, a place that you can come with your friends and family and sort of exchange ideas and spend a whole day. So yeah, that's the idea.
Kichmandi to me is an art festival which basically blends in the shopping, the art, the music in a very perfect blend with, you know, we have nature all around us. It's an event that all artists in Bangalore are kind of looking for, and we get it in once in 2 months. I wish they had it more often.
Once in 2 months we have Kichmandi, and like 70% or 80% of the crowd, they come every time. And for them and for us also, like we do new concept for the deco, and every time we have something new, so that the crowd or the people, they don't get bored of the same deco. And every time we call new artists and they perform at Kichmandi, and it's really nice, like, to see different artists every time.
I've been doing this for 20 years now, making my own jewellery. Just love coming back to Kichmandi because the girls are really sweet. And you know, they make a really nice, happy venue for us to work. So it's really nice to come here.
Kichmandi has the number of stalls are quite few, so that the visibility that we get is pretty good when we compare it to any other flea markets or ventures, small things happening around the city.
I've been working with Kichmandi since last December, and this time for the interactive installation I've done a bioscope which you find in the old Rajasthan Melas. Look, Kichmandi is a great place because Kichmandi supports a lot of artists as such, like who do stuff which is little teda, to be exact.
Lowriders has been, we've been together for close to 7 years now. So this year, 2013, we released our debut album called Ride With Us. And regarding Kichmandi,
yeah, man, amazing platform. Amazing. Looks like a great movement. You got to be here and feel the vibe. Kichmandi, man, real movement. People from all types of backgrounds in one spot, doing the best they can do, showing it, exhibiting it.
And it's great that the regular walk-ins get to see new artists, and they also get to know what's happening in the independent music circuit, because not everything in this country is Bollywood, not everything is Bollywood music.
See, this is like really good in a very small way they do it, where there's very selected people doing this. There's about 50 vendors max in this, wherein, like, I've been doing Goa flea markets in Anjana and Night Market. Anjana, there's more than 1,000 stalls, which customer can't go around and just be exhausted. And Saturday market, you can see the same products everywhere. But wherein this one, there's about 40-50 stalls. Each and every stall is exclusive. Like what I'm selling, there's no one else selling this in the same market.
Well, to begin with, I'm an artist. I'm not really a designer. I don't really have merchandise per se. But with the Mandi, I always make an exception because it feels a little bit more like it's all right to be an artist here. You know, you don't have to have a really like swanky brand or very finished products. It's more about just putting out your work and when people come and see it. So I think it's almost like the entire Mandi is a bit like an installation space at the moment. So I only do the Mandis, actually.
There is always very good environment. The girls are very nice with us. We are an NGO from Anantapur, so this is a very good showroom for us. And we come every time they do Kichmandi, because we usually sell only in Anantapur, and coming here to Bangalore and being here with all these people, it's very good for our business.
There are not many places like that in Bangalore. Most places are different. And I like this kind of outdoor atmosphere. Well, everything in Bangalore is hectic, cars, indoors, and here it's outdoors, quiet.
Kichmandi has been, it's been a great place to promote the work. It's always nice to be at Kich because it's a different ambience, they have a different theme every time. At every Mandi you get to meet new artists who do different types of work. It just worked very well for me, so that's why I keep coming back to Mandi.
It's the first time I have my stall. And it's really nice because it's very familiar, and I like the atmosphere, and I think all the people here selling their products, it's all manufactured by their own or designed on their own. So, and that's very nice because then I'm not in the same range like somebody who is producing 1,000 pieces in a day or something.